got a what looks in essence to be a piece of plastic. But do you know when you go to a computer shop or you go to HMV or one of those DVD shops and you get the DVD and they shrink wrap it? You've seen that and it comes wrapped up with cellophane and you've got to take it all off before you watch it. Well, this is actually a piece of that material that they actually use to shrink wrap DVDs. And I'm going to give you this to hold on to. Exciting, I know. And you can hold on to it. I'll need it back later on, but you can hold on to it for now. And I'll be using this later on. And later on, you'll see why. It'll all become clear. Get it? It'll all become clear. So forget it. Card at random. The three of hearts. Are you okay with that one?
Yeah.
I'm also going to give you a pen. And what I'd like you to do, in big letters on the face of the card, I'd like you to write your name. Can you do that for me? Nice big... Teamwork. I love it. Write your name. And then underneath, if you could just go ahead and put your bank account number and sort code, that'd be fantastic. Worth a try. You can hold on to the pen. Now, here's what we're going to do. Let me ask you a question, actually. If I take that card and put it back there, roughly how many cards down in the deck would you say it is? How many cards down?
Nine.
About nine. So nearish to the top. I want you to watch. All I have to do is press the button on top, snap my fingers, and when I do, the card comes straight to the top of the deck and be with your signature. Would you like to see that again? I'll make it more difficult. You see, I only put it nine cards down, roughly, that's what you think. This time, what I'll do is I'll take it and I'll put it down at the bottom of the deck. So how many cards down is it now? Like 52 cards, yeah? Press the button right there for me. Did you feel the magic happen? Yeah, it's when you press the button that it comes right back up to the top of the deck. One hand palm up, one hand palm down. Thank you. Appreciate clapping me. Okay, just hold on to the deck for a minute. So if I could make that card jump from my pocket to in between the deck in Scott's hand, would that be good?
Yeah.
I'm going to do... Hey, the shrink wrap. I'll make it 20 times more difficult first, okay? What I'll do is I'll take the shrink wrap, I'll tug on my sleeve. Now remember, the card is going to go from the pocket to into the deck. The reason I've got the shrink wrap, lift up one of your hands. I'm going to take the deck, I'm going to shrink wrap it. It looks like that. Look at that, I've actually shrink wrapped the entire... I've shrink... Check it out, that's actually wrapped up, isn't it? I've shrink wrapped the entire deck, but I've still got your card in my pocket. But it's simple. It's not in my pocket anymore, it jumped back to the deck, which is now shrink wrapped. You don't believe me, do you? Watch, hold your hand out. All I have to do is reach into the deck, pull one card out from inside the shrink wrap. Your card, there's the deck. Now, Karen, I understand how the deck ended up getting completely shrink wrapped. I understand how the signed card went inside and then visibly came out. But what I don't understand is how the box that we took the cards out from the beginning ended up shrink-wrapped. Pick up the box. I don't want to touch it. Is there any way to open that box? That's got shrink-wrapped as well. Thanks very much.